Thank you very much. Number 11, they stole the second leg of the solos. Mathias Kroger, of course, a replacement in this race. Number 11, that's in second place on this lead break. That's in this one, they're on the line. That's a real quick one. Excellent, they dropped on the 14th. Shane Colby left the line, it's gone. Very good shot. The Mathias Kroger making a move toward the inside line there. The biggest for the lead. Coming down the back straight for the first time, really one wheel, taking a big amble around the outside of that back straight, and easily they're going into the pits corner for the first time. Kroger gets back to third place, a real sort of there. Mitch Cotton finding himself one for last, but trying to work his way to field now as they come to complete. Richard Smith holding that second place, Kroger's got the field, that's the top three. Mitch Cotton now up in left, fifth place position, and almost a close in there. Second and third, and they went down the back straight once again. That's an outbound wheel to pull away the front. It's Kroger still pushing hard in that third place position. Richard Smith hanging on to the second place position. Glen Phillips in fourth place. Glen Phillips, of course, impressive with the first time out, back in fourth place at the moment, looking to try to improve on that fourth place. As it's Van Weele leads going down that back straight once again then. It's still Kroger again trying to find a way through on the inside, but Richard Smith grimly hanging on to that second place as they move on to lap four. This time Van Weele leads in second. It's Kroger, third place in fourth, Robin in five. Racing back in sixth place, then Van Smith for second, third and fourth place. Richard Smith has now lost that second place. He's trying to get back round there. Some Kroger, a bite between these two. As Van Weele's got it sewn up in the front, they're moving to the pits corner for the final time. It's Rene Van Weele that comes to the pickup, being winning right. Rapid Kroger gets to second place, Richard Smith third, Glen Phillips in four, Mitch Cotton five, Steve Brayford in sixth place. They're followed by engine number 2, Manfred Knapp, and finally number 14, Shay Colvin, who completely missed the start of race number 11. Spectacular high-speed action there again in race number 11.